problem, CSM. As you can tell now, 6:03 in the morning, here Monday, February 8th, outside Washington, D.C. I'm up, I'm moving around, I'm ready. I'm usually up by 4 o'clock in the morning to pop my pills. Yes, I have Parkinson's. Pop my pills, get situated, 5 o'clock, I'm down in the gym. You'll see from a previous video that I did that around 5:33 after I did it. I'm up, I'm wearing the same clothes. I just did the second workout that I recorded, right? Second workout that I just recorded. This is going to be a 20 minute workout, alright? I'm always going to try it before I give it to you guys. So this 20 minute workout, alright? Odd minutes, you'll be doing 20 push-ups or more, or less, depending on your fitness level. 20 push-ups, right? Followed by 10 bridges, okay? Even minutes. You do 10 skaters, you know, skaters, about one side, the other side, that's one. 10 skaters, okay? Followed by 10 lemon squeezers, all right? Followed by 10 shoulder taps. One on each side is one, all right? So you try to get those 30 reps in the second minute. So odd minutes again, 20 push-ups, 10 bridges. Even minutes, all right? We 10 skaters, 10 lemon squeezers, and 10 shoulder taps, all right? I'm gonna disappear. I'll reappear again in about 5-10 seconds. You know, the horns go off on the go, you can go right into your 20 push-ups. Remember, as always, you can adjust the reps based on your fitness level, right? So if you need more, add more. If you need less, add less. Make it challenging. Push yourself. As always, take care. Two, one, work. push-ups. Two, one, more time. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Work. Halfway there. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Work. Thank you. 5, 3, 2, 1. My fellow Parkies, keep the good fight. To everyone who helps stay strong, subscribe.